What's up, guys? Let's play some ranked battle. I just had a good win with that German, not German, Russian cruiser, tier 6. I'm gonna be playing German Yorck. But before we get there, look what I got. Super container. Let's be a ship. 5 million. I don't want a 5 million, I have 100 on a ship. Alright, let's go into battle. Yeah, recently the containers are pretty suck. I remember when last time was when I got some like flags or something. We're gonna be playing the north. One battleship, that makes me happy. I should have taken Atlanta. But I'll be playing Yorck. Gonna be going B. At least I wanna go B.
Neptune's beard.
A is pretty much closed. Like, you're getting an A and it's good. This autopilot is just something wrong. What do we have? Colorado on the other side. They have Atlanta. Should be fine. It depends. Found or drive. Starping and smoking. Ooh, we use that as an advantage for us. If somebody will be detecting for. Oh, yeah. Yeah, apparently they go in A, which is a pretty obvious choice. I should have moved on to the island. No, not in the Colorado. Alright, this is looking pretty nice, so I will have it. Yeah, they went A, really, no shit. Colorado isn't nowhere. Oh shit. What the? We lost our Miyako. I'm gonna wait here. I'm gonna go half speed. It's 5 seconds. Thank you. We have to go full speed. I really don't have a plan. What do I do? What do I do? Yeah, that's what I needed, lag, really. Battleship, but I really don't care about him right now. Ten seconds. Seriously, he repaired it. Wow. All right. At least that's solved. Oh, fuck off.
The ship is on fire.
I really had no idea for this game. Yeah, I know, it sucks. Maybe I should have just turned around. Load the AP shells. And now I get fucking detected. Seriously. Thank you. I don't think that was the smartest move. I did good, especially with those making a lot of damage to them. Hopefully it's gonna be win, I don't know yet, because yeah, the only problem is that battleship here is kinda exposed to everything here. And if he decided to turn around and take care of the of this one, then maybe we would win, but current situation, I really don't know. Oh, he actually decided to turn around. Huh. What do we have here? Colorado and Miyako. Alright, this one is gone. Should be gone after this salvo. No. Huh. I don't know. Yeah, he will be gone after this salvo. Yeah. But we lost our ship, and that was our strongest ship. You know, this one has 1100 hit points, and this one has 95. So. Yeah. I don't have an idea, but I'm gonna wait for the result because I'm kinda curious. That was what I was thinking, it's gonna be a loss, so yeah, they both were pretty dead. So all right, if you enjoyed the game, subscribe to the channel and peace out.